So one thing I didn't do, I forgot to check this, completely forgot. But on the G.I. Joe Classified series, Mole Rat, the dark Energon actually glows in the dark. So here we go. Look at that. Glowing in the dark. Pretty crazy, right? Bam. Crazy. Okay, so not only does the zombie head glow in the dark along with that dark Energon lantern or container, the eyes of the gas mask also glow in the dark. So, boom. There we go. Glow in the dark.